that they have an opportunity to create a change in this state and to elect a governor who's going to fight for their children. Depending on the outcome of this race, our state will go in two very different directions. Either we will elect someone who believes, as I do, that our schools need to be greater invested, that we need to have greater investment in our schools, or someone like Greg Abbott, who has shown time and time again that he is fighting against funding for schools all over the state.